I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Must have come from in here. I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you. Now I can get back up here. That could help if I fall.
Yeah.
Not a fit. Shroud's up, he's my father.
Followers of Romulus, this band of false pagans has been terrorizing the city for months and driving the people into the arms of the church.
Quite convenient.
Exactly. I believe the Borgia are supporting them, but proof remains scarce. That is why the letter is so important.
Here it is. I hope you can break a cipher.
Council. Another infection. This one was supposed to be legible. They are transmitting them using a code sheet. Without it, we have not.
Sometimes logic is not the only way to win a war.
Andiamo.
You said we had allies in this city. Bring me to them.
Follow me. We recently began traveling through tunnels to avoid the guard, but many of the entrances to the city are broken. By using them, we can get to our destination rapidly without encountering assistance. Ben trovato, Nicolò. Ah, Ser Ezio. Pleasure. Fabio Orsini, at your service. I've heard a great deal about you from my cousin, Bartolomeo del Viana.
A fine warrior.
Fabio has lent us in a new storeroom, the Isola di Varina. I know you were used to better accommodations in Toscana.
It is perfect.
Bene. Then I am off to begin preparations for Romagna. Today, Cesare commands my men, but soon, I hope we will be free.
Now I propose we begin planning our assault on the Borgia.
Oh.
You think we are ready for such an attack?
Si.
Do you know, for instance, the Borgia troops took Caterina Sforza?
What?
Are you also unaware that the Borgia have captured the Apple of Eden?
How could we have lost the Apple?
So, you do not know what goes on with our enemies. Do we at least have an underground here to work with?
Hardly. Our mercenaries are ensnared in a losing battle with Cesare's French allies. We have girls working for us in a brothel, frequented by cardinals and other important Romans. But the madam there is lazy, and would rather attend parties than further our cause.
What about the city's thieves? They have a guild.
Si, but they refuse to talk to us. I don't know why. What are you going to do?
Make some friends.
Vi prego.
I am through with the three of them.
Okay, used to be we could make some money.
Please, it's such a quattrini to feed my family.
What do you
for reasons, the cardinals and the heathens found the I'm going to go to the hospital.
You! Nessa, bring him back! Yes, he is! Farewell and swift recovery, amigo. Come in! I'll kill you if you don't.
Bartolomeo. Wait here. You have to meet my wife.
Did you check behind the table?
Lieta di conoscervi.
Charmed. Truly.
Now,
let's talk about war. How will they fight against the French?
Then, my men are holding their own.
Machiavelli seemed to think things were more difficult.
You know Machiavelli.
Abbiamo bisogno del vostro aiuto!
Scusate, Stromi Bianca.
Ezio, let me get straight to the point. The fight is not going well. We've been attacked on both sides. Borgia on one, French on the other. But know this. The Borgia position is weak. If you can defeat them, we can concentrate our force on the French front.
I think I know a way to help. Thank you for disclosing this to me, Madonna d'Alviano.
It is the least the wife can do to help her husband.
Come on, stop their leader before he gets to the tower. Cattivo! No mercy for you!
Thank you.
there is a war going on for their benefit.
Ezio, who sent those lurid codardi run for the hill?
Yes. Please.
Now that the Pope's dogs are fled, I will be able to draw more men to the fight. First, I want to reinforce our barracks.
Who will take care of this?
I'm no good with these things. You are the educated one. You approve the plan.
Va bene. But in return, Arstuno Cesare and Rodrigo are removed. And your men keep track of them for me.
Of course. Isn't she a thing of beauty?
Very impressive.
More men join us every day. It has become very competitive,
which is just the way I like it.
As you can see, this fort shows the ranks of our top warriors. Prove your skills, and you will move up the list.
Shouldn't I already be at the top?
Jan's fighting is downstairs. If you're looking to show off, we also have fights. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got money on this match.
Where is Bartolomeo?
The fight downstairs.
He has such an aggressive view of the world. However, strategy is equally important. Take these carrier pigeons, for example. Each one sent from Machiavelli bears the name of an important Templar in Roma. Eliminate them, and you will have more of an impact than a battle ever could.
Thank you, Madonna. Can you ask Bartolomeo to come see me at Isola Tiberina and report about Cesare and Rodrigo's whereabouts?
He will be there.
Thank you.